Music is a way to express our feelings. You know, it can express anger, it can express love, and it can express appreciation. I believe it's one of the most tender ways for people to express how they feel.
Music is beautiful to me because of its complexity, but more so because of its simplicity. It doesn't need to be complex to be beautiful. Every person can appreciate music. No matter who you are, where you come from, or how you grew up, music speaks to people, and that's why I love it.
A biblical worldview is very important in the area of music because people need to see Jesus. To help people see Jesus through song, to help people see Jesus through playing an instrument and expressing feelings of gratitude to God and expressing feelings of love to God.
Music takes tons and tons and tons of practice and commitment and effort and frustration to do well. Music ministries here at PCC will prepare you to do well. They will prepare you for excellence. They'll prepare you to be well-rounded and anticipate anything that might come your way.
Our responsibility to the student is to help them be well-equipped to serve the Lord in music ministry. So we take that responsibility very seriously as we approach the classroom. Not only do they need to know many things about music, but they also need that heart and that desire to serve the Lord in music. God says we need to worship Him in spirit and in truth. That's the heart of our faculty, and they have that expertise to bring to bear on the true side of it, but they also have the heart for the students and for ministry, for worshiping the Lord in spirit as well.
Everything in the major points towards service to Christ, not just in music, but preparing you in other aspects of what comes along with ministry. I feel very well prepared to go into any ministry that God calls me to and know that I've been given the tools that I need to succeed. Musically, I'm prepared, whether that be in a church setting or in a Christian school or on the mission field.
After school, I plan to be an evangelist, and I want to share what Christ has done for me. And that's why God gave me the gift of music, to be able to share with others in a more effective way the gospel of Jesus Christ.
It's exciting to have the privilege of helping others catch that passion so that then they can go on and serve the Lord through music with their life.